Fall is around the corner and everyone is looking up for some pumpkin decor. But this year I want to have something different and unique. Don't you want to have some different pumpkins than others? Hi, this is Anne. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel because here in this channel you would find high drama home decor with lots of tips and tricks, rental friendly ideas, elegant tablescapes, DIYs, and much more. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a paper mache pumpkin but with plaster on top to give it a more firm and textured look. So stay tuned and enjoy the video. This video is part of Farmhouse Friday Challenge, which is hosted by lovely Rebecca from Meadowhill Home and DIY. Thank you. Do you like to have a rough and rugged look like this, or you want to have a smoother look? Please let me know in the comments below. I would make the next pumpkin with a smoother look.